Very good morning, my dear children. Welcome back to my English grammar class. Today we start chapter number 24, paragraph writing. Paragraph is a short composition that deals with a single idea or topic. It consists of just a few sentences. Paragraph writing is the foundation of all prose composition. Here are some paragraphs that will help you to understand how they are written. First paragraph and the first topic is my pet. Most of us have pets. Some of us have dogs and cats, while others have pets like fishes and birds. I have a pet rabbit. Her name is Tipsy. Tipsy has a black fur all over her body, but her paws are white. She loves to eat carrots. I play with Tipsy when I come home from school. Tipsy waits for me patiently and never eats until I come and feed her. Her long ears help her to hear my footsteps on the stairs, and she hops over the door to greet me. She is a very friendly rabbit. She likes to hide behind the cupboard and surprise my mother. I love Tipsy very much. So here we complete paragraph number first. Now, there are many topics. First is my hobby. Second is a visit to zoo. Third is my favorite sports person. Fourth is trees and their importance. Number fifth, your father bought a new watch. Write a paragraph describing the watch. Sixth, write a few sentences about your best friend and also mention why you like him or her. And last one is write a paragraph about a place you visit on a holiday with your parents. तो सबसे पहले हम लिखेंगे अ विजिट टू अ जू. यहाँ पर कुछ पॉइंट्स दिए गए हैं, हमें उसके अकॉर्डिंग पैराग्राफ लिखना है. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. आई विजिट टू द जू लास्ट वीक. आई वेंट विद माय क्लास टीचर एंड फ्रेंड्स. वी लेफ्ट ऑन द स्कूल एट 9 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग. वी वेंट इन द स्कूल बस. वी सॉ द मंकीज फर्स्ट. दे वर ईटिंग फ्रूट्स. We saw deers, bears, tigers, and birds. We also saw snakes and fish. My teacher made us sit down and have our snacks. We ate many nice things. I had cake and pizza in my lunch box. I shared it with my friends. After that, some of my friends went for a ride on the elephant. I didn't go because I was afraid. The elephant looked so big. We left the zoo. After that, we sang song in the bus. We were happy that our teacher took us for an outing. I enjoyed myself. We all had a good time. So, हमने पैराग्राफ लिखा अ विजिट टू अ जू. तो इसी तरीके से आपको पैराग्राफ राइटिंग में एक टॉपिक दिया जाता है, इसके अकॉर्डिंग आपको पैराग्राफ लिखना होता है. सो नाउ माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, हियर we complete chapter number 24. Thank you.